Hi everyone, my name is Koki. I'm originally from Japan. I'm currently enrolled in the intensive English program at INTI International College Nilai. I'm from a university that is called Baiko Gakuin University. My major is English communication. INTI has partnered with my university for my degree program. So I'll be studying English at INTI for 9 months. This is the first time for me to take online classes, and to be honest, I wasn't expecting to take them online at all. It's been a great experience so far. Actually, I'm not good at computers, but I've been able to deal with online classes as INTI has helping me to adapt to them. Since INTI has Blackboard system to conduct online classes, I have a lot of opportunities to discuss with students, ask questions, despite not being able to take face-to-face classes. INTI's lecturers try to design class which students can enjoy and students can participate in more actively. All lecturers are welcome to ask questions, so I feel free to ask questions. I think it's one of the good things. I often stay in touch with my friends and family via video chat. I think video chat is a great way to stay connected when we can't be together. In terms of food, I eat meals at INTI most of the time. It's very cheap compared to Japan, and it's also delicious. I regularly exercise with students from my university to stay healthy. What I look for the most is to interact with students and teachers. I really miss direct interactions between teachers and students. Well, the place I really would like to go is Kuala Lumpur. I've never been there, but I just wait and see the situation, make sure that the situation is safe. After a few weeks later, I'm definitely go there. I think my advice would be to try to communicate with students who are from other countries. INTI attracts many students from other countries, so I believe that it's a great opportunity to get to know about each other and different cultures.